not the right planet. I don't know why it ain't allowing us to land.
Landing gear deployed.
Let's see if that will get it to click. I don't think that's broken.
Landing gear retracted.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we just... Alright, guys, I mean... Let me try to reload this. Alrighty, guys. Figured it out. Got to engage a warp. So, core on location. That's where we want to go.
The surface align process is completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
I never had to do that before. It was just like a push planet. But now it's kind of different, which is weird. Like I said, I never had to do that before. I don't remember.
Something wrong. Check Corum's lab.
So... going to L3.
Landing gear deployed.
These are Corran's men, and I'm sure they know you're here. You don't stand a chance against the mercenaries of Corran's with that equipment of yours. You need better equipment. I know where Corran hides his stash. Let me show you.
Better equipment, dude. This is like beast stuff. This is how they're showing you. Geodine. Yes.
Hey,
800 flow. That's be level 2. No!
I've seen drop ships approaching your area. Get ready. I'm sure they took him down to the research center in the cave. I know I'm asking too much, but would you go to the cave by elevator and check it out?
Is there anyone moving around here? Oh, right there. Alright, now that we figured out how to get on the planet, We're doing good. We're helping this guy out. I don't like that pistol, so let's go with the P90.
Yes.
Yeah.
Dead. How?
I don't know. I hear something.
Damn it. I told him not to mess with Quinn. Wait a second. Do you see any IT documentation around? It should be in a small mechanical box. Damn. It must not fall into Quinn's hands. Fortunately, we had a tracking device attached to the AT document. Just wait a sec. I know I'm asking a lot from you, but Quinn stole the AT document and is about to leave the atmosphere. You must catch him immediately.
Well,
according to my screen, there's a cargo ship directly overhead. The AT document must be in a container on that ship. Please don't let them escape.
We're on it, pal. We're on it. Let's see some. Ozone layer in the storm. Oh, this is perfect. This is epic. I gotta give the developer on this. This was the most epic one you could ever do.
Landing gear retracted.
I have played this part, and this is the most epic part. Look at that rain detail he put into this.
Of course, there are fighters defending the ship. You can't get on the ship unless you destroy them first.
Target shield down.
ship is accelerating. If it leaves the atmosphere, we lose it. Damage its engine now. Good. It can't go anywhere. Now get off your ship and get on top of the cargo ship to check the containers one by one. I'm sure it's in one of them.
On planets with gravity below 14.2 m², you can use the space suit as a jetpack. For this, eject from your ship. When you have a surface to land on, you can shut down your jetpack with your
That takes the cake! They have guard drones. Watch out! No, it is not in here. Not here, damn it. Please keep looking. Here it is. Please bring it to me at any cost. We can't let Bourne get those. Wait a second. We can't leave any evidence behind. According to my screen, the middle container carries gas canisters. With their help, we can destroy the ship. Now go and shoot the gas canisters into the cash valve. Be careful. You shoot more than necessary. It will explode while you're on it.
There was a pod around here.
recharging.